territorial advantage and inner peace. You must attain these first if you wish to win. Right, Heero?
Such matters do not interest me.
This battle will test your understanding of territorial advantage. If we lose our position now, we'll have a hard time winning.
I have no time for your strategy lectures. Commencing mission.
Wait! Go it alone. You'll get yourself killed for nothing.
It may be impossible for you. Enough.
What? Hey!
Let it be. Divine timing precedes territorial advantage, which, in turn, leads to inner peace. Let's see how far he gets on his own.
Hello everyone, Xenozimi here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time? Well, it was a treat. And short. This time?
Enemy confirmed. Executing mission.
Let's launch.
War is about time. Can't win by fighting like a barbarian.
Let's just take out this field and then pair. Let's just take out Lorenz the Hack. Yes, she's here.
Times are changing. Old types are obsolete.
Gotcha! Come on, I gotcha! You are made in all range attack? You must be a new type! But why don't I feel any pressure?
Let's go this way and stop them. Let's just nuke them here. Roberto. And soon goes Opoly. Great. Now we just gotta hit him hard. Can't get enemy fuel to stop the enemy landing. And that's what we'll do.
How interesting.
and the Alduma should arrive soon. The Alduma has returned to battle, but there's no point of it coming. So, now we just gotta wait. So how are you guys doing? Because I'm doing kinda great. Ooh, actually, idea. I just bought that right now. Let's move that into place. Sadly, we can't reach up to it. The Alduma is left to resupply because it can't do anything. Any forces here to secure a path for the Alduma. We'll just crush these guys.
Enemy strength reduced. Continuing mission.
This. And that's one foe down.
Mission complete. All enemies confirmed eliminated. Lila, he's lost it. He's out of control. I can't just leave him. I have to retreat.
Now we just got Char. There isn't much to say now, considering all we've got left is the man himself, Char Aznable. And Char is using the Gilog. Gilgoog. We're just slowly whittling them away. My God, Char, just die. Oh my God. There we go. And this is probably one of the longest episodes that will be on Heero's story. It should be shorter in Master Race's version though. With that, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam. We will be going to the satellite elevator to find out our aim. Hopefully we'll find it this time. This is Xenonism.